all started back in around 2011, 2012. I was more or less kind of like tired of the mainstream music, and I wanted to try to find something new. So I went to YouTube and looked up different artists. I searched on for DJA, and I went through the list there, listened to them. Then I ended up at DJ Anna, and then I discovered the producer DJ Ness. Like, I loved the music, but I felt like it made me happy, and it was kind of like the music that I was seeking in my life, I guess. I asked him, like, how do you make your music? And then he got back to me and told me that he was using a program called Fruit Loop Studio, and that's basically how it all started. No Cooper Songs was a internet label that I started got to know through a free group, group on Facebook, which was called Free Group. And a couple of the artists there had already been signed there. And I heard this song, Arix, with the song Nova, and that one really inspired me. And also got to introduce me to the whole No Cooper Songs world. And it immediately became the ultimate goal for me to get on there. And then I put together Fade and sent it to the owner of No Cooper Songs, but he didn't respond at that time. He posted a Facebook status where he said, like, hey, does anyone make this or have any permission, how slash worse? And yeah, I left a comment there, and that's basically how I got on No Cooper Songs. Well, it's kind of like in Up and Down, lyrics are talking about that. Want something so bad, but it also seems like you can't have it at the same time, because it's only breaking you in some way, and that's what I want to do with all my songs. I want them to be happy after all, like no matter how the lyrics is or how the song feels. It's a full storyline. It's coming up for the new upcoming singles, and I think the viewers and fans and everyone. Hopefully, we're like, so bad, but all the time.